Farmers with extra hay often donate it to producers in drought areas, and that's just one of hundreds of formal and informal efforts to take place in rural America each year. Federal disaster aid programs and crop insurance help some producers, but there's never enough when natural disasters hit. Neighbors often pitch in to help a family plant or harvest their crops when the principal farmer is laid up or has passed away. And organizations like the Farm Bureau and commodity groups often create fundraising programs to assist natural disaster victims. If there's one thing you can count on in rural America, it's your farmer neighbor.